My grandfather is an elderly citizen of our country, and like any elderly person, he does go to routine checkup and seeing doctors. So yesterday it was one of those times that he was scheduled to go for a routine checkup, and he went, came back home, and he's enjoying his time being in Houghton at his home.